Sup, compadre.
Okay, let's see what you can do for me. Just hope I won't regret it.
Anything hitches, just come back. Least you won't get bored.
Check out Ronald's Prime Stands! Get your fresh clutch shards here! There's price to go now! Certified reset!
You know where to hide.
How's the dressing? Still dry? Stitches on in place?
Jim, it hurts like hell. I can barely stand.
I can't up your morphine. Won't be enough for the others.
We'll all rot without Anderson anyway.
Odell Blanco? Name's V. Fixer said you need a hand.
More like a miracle. If the scavs don't scatter soon, our patients will start dropping in the street.
What do the scavs want from the head doc?
Well, there's this girl with them, Nika Yankovic. Said she's looking for her brother.
What, he a patient of yours?
Look, that's all I know. She wanted to talk to Anthony and seemed really upset.
Scavs got all the doors covered?
Main one, sure. Heard them setting up inside. But you know, they broke in through a window. Could still be a way there. Once you're in, head to Anthony's office. Find the altar, hang a right. Stairs will take you to the basement. If the scavs hurt Anthony, well, then all these people are out of luck.
Cut the doom and gloom, okay? Not helping.
Oh, man. What now?
The fuck? Generator come down again?
No, probably Nico made short circuit. She wants to get the Reaper.
Well, security should be good and dead now.
Wish you could earlier. Let's think I dropped it.
I'll tear you apart!
Stay back! Where's Gaspar? Tell me!
No, you step back, or I blast you. Here for Anderson. Need him out of here, alive.
And I'm here for my brother. Couldn't give a fuck about this quack. You, off your ass. Where's Gaspar?
Tell her what you know, nobody gets hurt.
I'm sorry, do you work for me or the scavs?
Talk for fuck's sake!
Ugh, fuck! You, Merc, help me!
One shot too many, Scav.
Finally. You couldn't have done that from the start.
Which hand holds the scalpel?
The other one.
At least we dodged that bullet. Nika asked you a simple, direct question. Didn't need to call a fixer to answer it.
That scav would have killed me either way. The patients, what's their status?
With Odell, out in the street waiting.
Tell him it's all clear. It's time we got back to work.
Premium work fee. I offered to send a hand to remove all those scavenger remains, but Anderson declined. Something about taking a look at them first. I can only assume he's in shock. The funds are being transferred as we speak. Your job is finished.
Hey, you! Come here a minute.
Talking to me?
Looking at you, ain't I? Come on, we got like a situation. Look, vodka. Have a shot. Hanson gonna hang me by my cojones anyway. So what the hell? Name is Paco. This here's Babs.
V.
Okay, V. Let's drink to the sitch. Like, toast the mofo and hope he goes away.
A cyber psycho who barged into Dogtown without registering. His bounty's now doubled. His description? A big-ass motherfucker with a full faceplate. Armed, dangerous...
What's this sitch? Why is it a bitch? Making it sound like it's some life-or-death conundrum.
Bab says I's fucked big time. But as I see it, like, no shit too deep, you know? What you think?
Looking at someone who got out of neck-deep shit, too?
Told you, Babs! Fucking Nova!
That's the vaguest shit I ever heard.
Who fucking cares? She did it, didn't she? It's a start. So, okay, can I start now?
Yeah, what the hell? Weave your tail.
Just, Paco, begging you. On the down low. Wall's got ears. Feel me?
Ooh, wait. Let's do it right. Go for real feels, eh? Take a whiff. It's deep dive. Gonna take you there live. Make you feel part of it. Day was tight as shit. My ticket to the majors, get me? Wanna feel it? Take a big whiff and listen.
Got a story like that myself. Same start. Fast forward a few hours and my best friend was dead.
Oh, bites, man. I make it out alive of mine. Promise you. Ready for the next beat?
Dodgy stem. Not in the mood. Story no good on its own?
Come on. Shit ain't gonna kill ya. It's Paco's rambling that might get you without it.
All right, pass that shit here.
Attention all residents, this is Kurt.
Oh, V.
Enemy collaborators have infiltrated Dogtown.
Okay, okay. Settle down to listen.
Are in your midst.
So, picture this. My first day in Hanson's army? Waiting for the boss man, yeah? Legs shaking like jelly. Fuck! No! Imagine you Hanson himself. And you was pissed. You were super pissed Kurt Hanson himself.
You wish to talk, so said the radio. Do you? Will you sort out the scab deal, or gonna fuck that up too?
I don't know what you mean.
They'll want to fuck us. We need to be prepared. Clear?
Of course it's clear. Come now, this is rookie shit.
Rookie shit, like talking to the police commissioner? You were my messenger, Yuri. Now half the NCPD knows about our dealings.
Then, dead silence. Cause you know, Yuri and Kurt been in the army together. Militech dropped him here years ago, yeah?
Is little Torres ready to get fucked good?
And I'm standing there, waiting, lost. I actually shit myself a little. Babs is whispering, egging me on like, and I'm thinking, if he don't kill Yuri, he gonna kill me for sure.
Do it, Kurt! Little bitch is begging for it! Fuck him up!
Defend yourself, Gonk! Put him up! What's your name, kid?
Paco Torres!
Wrong. Your name's Mutt. But we'll make a hound out of you yet.
Yes, sir!
Fuck me, Paco. Quit making shit up.
Psst. My story.
Fight back, you little cut! Come on!
What good are you to me?
I'm quick and... clever!
Let me see it.
Blood, blood. Fuck his face, dog.
And that dog knowed where to hit. Oh, I can still feel it in places.
Oh, thrash it, little bitch, gonna cry!
Pup'll do. I can tell.
I drag him around the block again.
And we will. We will. Welcome to the pack, kiddo.
Like hell he said that.
You'll handle the next convoy. Let's see what you're made of.
And I felt like born again, Choom. Blood running down my face. But I'm so happy I'm howling. And? You're keeping up?
Attention all Dogtown residents.
Strong stuff. Makes me want to lay one on you myself.
Give it a week, Chumba. Need to heal.
Get in the smackin' line, V. Ain't the end. Got his mission still coming.
So listen, was one of those gigs, you know? Like guarding airdrops or transporting? I was protecting our convoy.
Fire without warning. More news to come shortly.
Transport, what was it?
Something for scavs. But we transport medicine, water, sometimes generators, things for civvies. Caring for our peeps, right? But you know, sometimes it's one for the peeps, one for me, then two for me. Shit went south when I took too much, Choom. Babs loves complaining, but the opportunity looked real, real good. To the end.
Hmm. Give me another whiff of the dive.
So we drive in, right? Boss man himself next to me. Suddenly, tires screeching, and I'm thinking, mierda, esto se sale de madre.
Motherfuckers.
Get me, Manu? He saw it all coming. That's why he went with me. Awesome! Pre-name!
Rats
and he was out for
road.
Blood!
Buckle up, pup. Time to remind these bastards who's in charge.
It's about to get ugly! Boss man got hit. Thinking to myself, this how we fucking die. So many scabs? So we drive in, right? boss man himself next to me. Suddenly, tires screeching, and I'm thinking, mierda, esto se sale de madre.
Motherfuckers.
Get me, Manu? He saw it all coming. That's why he went with me. Awesome! Pre-aim! And he was out for blood!
Someone shot me!
Oh, oh, you're fucked now!
Rats have blocked the road! Buckle up, pup. Time to remind these bastards who's in charge.
It's about to get ugly! Got him!
Fucking awesome! Pre-main! And he was out for blood! Boss man got hit. Thinking to myself, this how we fucking die.
Oh shit! Look out! Asses in gear!
And you know? Blam, blam, blam! Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ow! Blasting away, yeah? He was a machine! Like, precise! Slaughtered all of them, we did. Metallic smell of blood in the air. Massacre.
Fuckers!
We have a groaner, still breathing. Sure to tell us something interesting.
Dirty fucking rats. At least the kid showed some teeth.
Well, not half bad. You got something. Weren't lying about being quick, kiddo. Good work stomping these rats.
You will not get away with this!
All right. The goods go back to the Sapphire. Just be careful, kid. Yuri and I gotta ask our scav friend some questions.
Attention all residents, this is Kurt Hansen.
Keep listening, V. What this Skarncast did next is a story I've been waiting for.
Okay, so listen. Before we left, Yuri gave me a list. No power generators there. I look into the truck, and what's there? Generators.
Yeah, Yuri probably grabbed some on the side, wanting to hawk them off for a quick eddie after the scav shit show. And this dumbass thought if he snatched and sold him, he'd be set for a year. They check in to see if he's cool. He straight up robs him.
Only idiots say no to opportunity, Babs.
So, what'd you do with this opportunity?
Well, shit. Sold them to a guy. Said he had a client in India.
Probably being shipped. Can wave him adios. Oh, they're gonna kill him, right? Fuck. And me in the bargain?
Come on, I see you thinking good. Can you help, sister?
Sure, can help you. Advice don't come free, though.
Yeah, yeah. We got scratched, Chum.
I'd have an idea, yeah.
Deep dive hit too hard, V?
You two got a ghost. Yuri's gonna know who clipped his shit. Can drive you to Night City if you want.
I'm staying.
What? What you mean, Babs?
Peeps know you two are tight. They see Paco gone, your ass will be on the line too.
Yeah, but it's gonna be even more sus if we both vanish. I'll stay behind, keep my fingers on the pulse. At least till emotion's cool. Yeah?
Shit, Babs! Like, yeah, okay.
Amen to that. Set in your contact deets. You know, just in case.
And guess what? I could spend eddies from generators on drugs and joy toys. But I think, be smart, Paco. So I buy a new wheels, like brain grade. Let's take them in Delta.
Uh-huh, got it.
So I want everyone in their homes by 6 sharp.
Gotta go now, Paco.
Just watch out for yourself, dumbass. Okay?
Need a destination. Any ideas?
No worries. I'll manage. Drop me off at the Grand Imperial Mall, yeah? So, what now, V?
All right, in you go. Let's get this done. Here goes nothing.
They stop us? Tell him Hansen sent us to talk to Rocco. Should be enough to get us a pass.
Look at this
game. Yo! Skedaddle, Joe!
Worked out this time. Don't get used to it. Passed through smoothly. Welcome to NC.
Hey.
Hello, Paco.
We're back in town.
Got it? Need to be a ghost
for
a
status? Time.
Gracias, V. Sending you scratch, yeah? I'll let you know when I get my shit together, you know? Like in 2 days?
V, you there?
Sniffed around. Did some sidekicks. No word. No sign from our runner friend.
Then we redouble the effort, all right? Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out.
Roger that. Got an address?
Longshore Stacks, a dive bar called The Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And sense is trained on any potential shadows.
See? My shit's always gotta go tits around the bend. Know what I'm saying?
If you want my advice, I dump that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you. What'll it be, honey pie?
No booze, thanks. Make it a Nicola.
Nicola it is.
Hey, V, you at the bar?
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Kay, what did that be?
You know that op 7 years back that went south? Well, Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
Got it. Might tell us to go fuck ourselves.
Something like that. I'm nearing the entrance.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks.
First time in here, I got that right? You new to Dogtown? Oh, hell no.
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are. You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here. Turn the fuck around and get out.
I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double.
She's with me.
You've got some balls. All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
Well, I ain't going fucking anywhere.
Come on. You serious?
Everyone out! Now!
Alex.
Seven fucking years in this shithole! Cause of you, Solomon Reed!
clean.
Saul ain't getting it. Maybe you will.
Myers sent us. Got a mission in Dogtown.
With him? FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
No, 7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground, and you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
Hey, I get it. You and Reed got some mutual splaining to do, clearly. Have at it. Then live out the rest of your days in this musty armpit.
That's some kind of convoluted threat?
No, we actually need you. But maybe you need us more.
Fuck this. Need a smoke. Should be fucking ashamed, Saul.
Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta, and better me than you.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm V, by the way.
Report.
Alex. So NUSA's tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah, great so.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked with finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA. Curious. What leverage they had on you?
Deal's just for this one op, then I'm out.
Wouldn't count on brevity. Me? One in the same mission for the last 7 fucking years. Been working the local arms and tech dealers since the war. My one op, that. Going real swell.
Well, I got a lot less time than that.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This op mean that much to you? Because you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
Survival. Woman we're after is offering something that could help me. Just gotta find her first.
And by coincidence, Myers also wants her. Who the hell is this bimbo?
Songbird.
Fuck me. Gonna take more than one SIG to process that.
Is she on that short list of peeps you don't serve here to?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you? That's just perfect. Tell me, you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? 'Cause plug the same variables into an equation, and surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out. Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. Because I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes. Got conditions, though.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess? Want a spy's retirement? Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for field work is zero. Think you can manage that?
Reed will take you to Monte Carlo himself, if that's what you want.
Preem. Go back inside, tell him I'm in. Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
So?
She's in. Just wants a spy's nice retirement in return.
Don't we all?
Can't say I blame her.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine, Songbird. Heard we gotta sniff her out.
She could be anywhere, for all we know. We were linked, comms-like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a netrunner. Kinda spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back, but I know where that little rat nests.
So, we're paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 seconds.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
Right. Just don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
What else can I say? Rosalind.
See that tree there?
We're ready to welcome you with open arms.
Yeah? Something special about it?
Fitting, isn't it? How the prettiest thing here in Dogshit Town is a monument to the dead? Still don't get this gonk affinity for symbols and empty gestures.
You're just butthurt because nobody ever lit a candle for you.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else.
Shop with Ronald, Ronnie the Rockstar.
When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Johnny Silverhand empathizing with total randos?
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed chooms. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
That mutually exclusive friendship and duty.
Matter of fact, they are. Had good reasons to fly the army coop. Think, How many times are you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
There a point to all this?
Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
This is Kirk Hansen. If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown. Taxes, who the fuck needs them? In Dogtown, I keep your business safe as long as you abide by my rules.
Got a tip from a concerned civilian. Head over there and do what y'all gotta do.
Oh shit! Hey, go!
Target on dark. Get right there. This ain't over.
Gotta be here somewhere.
The parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?